the two copper plates have been sanded down. Sanding the copper plates seemed to work a lot better for me. I did the same thing with the wire, copper wire. I sanded it down a bit. Not a lot, but I guess enough to create some roughness on it. And it seems to just work better for nano coating by sanding the surfaces. And here's the nano coating process. I have a kind of like Drano. And here goes the hot water. And a little more. Do it a little tiny bit more. There we go.